How much faith do you have a turn? Vylok?
112.
What? What the fuck is all your, everyone's yields, man?
I have 160.
Exactly. I was going to say.
I feel like I just like at like the middle of everything.
Hey, that's not bad.
Oops. I propose the research alliance. I blame everything on the Mongolians, actually.
I have a bit more.
You have a bit more than 93 science, it's true.
Everything is the Mongolians' fault.
Celebrate a historic moment. Stirling, the formal capital of Scotland, is now part of our civilization.
Nice. Yeah. Oh, wait, Will, you have to accept the research agreement.
Love research. Yeah, we need to learn more, us too. That's true.
I don't even know if it's helping us at all.
I'll learn more.
I'll start trading with you.
I don't know. I don't know if like trading
with, learning
having an alliance with me would, but I'll learn more if you guys want.
Heavy cavalry.
I'll teach you guys.
I love learning.
We can be like the calculus study sessions that me and Will had. Just
why
the two of us.
Does the white fox?
We didn't have just the two of us.
All right, we're going in now. This is gonna work out so well. Oh my god!
What happened?
It's working.
I heard explosions.
Rudana,
why is this barbarian army bigger than the Scottish army?
It's bigger than mine.
No, it's like, what is this? It's disgusting.
Wait, he's got conquistadors? What the fuck? I don't know if I can win against this fucking barbarian army. That's not even a joke.
Kill Scotland. I don't know if I can win against the barbarians.
The barbarians, they actually have 4 crossbows, 3 man-at-arms equivalents. That's their army, just right next to each other. They're all standing together. The literal army.
When the...
Conquistadors are stronger?
I think they're upgraded man-at-arms.
Oh, this is useless.
I have musketmen. Oh no, conquistadors are upgraded musketmen.
Yeah, must be it, yeah.
Also, a lot of the time, the upgraded unit also tends to be stronger than the next era unit.
Yeah.
Or at least as strong as, if not strong. Need more housing! You know what helps with housing? Apparently, sewers help with housing.
It's true. You get 2 sewer housing from sewers. I mean, you can fit more people in the same area with sewers. True. It's true.
True.
Are you going towards fascism, Renato?
No, democracy.
Look at this fascist.
I mean, he has nothing more to capture after this.
Yeah, after Dumfries,
5
Dumfries,
turns.
I just go after, like, the only thing he has left is Dumbarton.
Dumbarton, eh? Yeah, they're so Dumbarton. Where should I send my next army?
Okay, so I have that. Build a niter mine, build 2 banks. Should have that. Oh yeah, I do.
Hi Bob, I have where do I send these people next?
Did you conquer the rest of the world with your religion?
I'm not. Well.
Well.
I'm scared to. Would you believe in dog god?
No.
Would you believe in dog John. God?
Oh,
no.
John?
No, dude. What the fuck?
That's the problem.
Do I look like a VTuber theme Civ? Because I am, but.
Venus, okay.
I should wait.
I like how, oh my god, what the fuck? Why is Zanzibar so Hinduist? It's getting 75 pressure per turn.
Wait, why do you just have five? Why do you have three missionaries and two apostles just off the coast?
They're coming.
Is that what he does? Wait, what just happened?
It's an army. They're coming.
They're here to spread the good word, and they have to come as a group.
They do have to come as a group, because otherwise you can't change my main. Yeah. The world's going to have one less religion.
You just wipe out religion by...
you can't wipe out religion, so...
Oh, you can't.
I only have two trade routes, god damn.
You only have two trade routes.
Because I'm poor, and the Mongols...
I'm building cavalry.
Okay, I don't need this anymore. Oh shit, why don't I use this? This is so good. Okay.
Oh, light infantry. Look at that. Those are new.
It's like line dancing, but for infantry.
Holy shit, why is this turn so long?
And with guns.
We're waiting on Norway.
We're waiting on the two people that are waging war, and
I'm done. What are you talking about?
I know, but you take way longer. But here's what I'm saying.
All right, I'm done.
Two people. I'm not done. That are waging physical war, and one who's waging theological war.
That's true. Physical war and then theological war.
Okay, I'm not done. Now I'm done.
Wait, has it been 30 turns yet? Do I get my money back from Viva?
No,
I get my money back.
Turn 90 something, so it's gonna be, yeah, it's gonna be.
I'm back up to 170 gold per turn though.
That's.
Oh, they turn into their own thing. Damn it! I was about to wipe them the fuck out.
Wait, Will's leading in culture? That's weird.
He's got a lot of culture, dude.
I'm very cultured.
I'm actually trying to catch up with culture. It's kind of, oh my god, Renato's got 79 tourism? From what?
How do you even have
your world wonders, I guess?
Do you see my world wonders?
No, I don't. I don't see your
city. Bro, it's like an amusement park. It's not even a joke. You want to go see the Petra next to the Colosseum, next to the mausoleum of Narcissus?
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 Or the pyramids next to fucking Notre Dame or whatever the fuck this
it's
is.
It's actually like what they call the Disney World.
Disney World.
It's like LA where they have all not LA, Las Vegas.
Oh, I have spies all over the world. Of
what Disney World was gonna be?
No, what was it?
It was gonna. Walt Disney dreamed of making his own little corporate state inside of Florida, ruled by him with an iron fist. He actually drew up plans for a whole city and got a special deal with the government
of Florida.
Yeah, Cavalry. Disney actually rules the land that Disney World is built on. Like, it is the local laws are set by a council appointed by Disney.
Terrifying.
Yeah. And also, Disney pays taxes to themselves then.
More fucking money. Oh, did I never make... Oh, shit, I didn't.
Let's make one more builder. Just
okay, for... I guess before I don't need money.
Before the turn of the era.
I don't even need to make builders anymore. I can just buy them.
I'm congested. There's so much traffic now. Fuck.
I shall trade with Kiki Ricky.
Kiki Ricky.
Wow, look at us taking advantage of our trade routes. Our alliance.
Oh wait, he has the fucking what's it called there? He has Machu Picchu.
Oh, I wanted Machu Picchu. What
Macho
the fuck?
Pikachu.
He's the one who took Machu Picchu from you.
Fuck him. Alright, Charles Darwin, you're on the Chocolate Hills. Give me 2,000 science.
Chocolate Hills!
That's a shit ton of science, actually.
Did they actually put up no fight? Did you kill any units, Renato?
No.
Alright, who wants to sell me... Wait.
Well, that's a lie. He had a couple of Curseers.
Alright, who wants to sell me more Niter?
I can sell you Niter.
I can sell you some Niter, sure.
Well, what are you at? What's the price these days?
I will buy 4 Niter for 3 gold a turn. How about that?
Sure, let's go for it.
Nice. Because we're friends, you know?
Yeah. So
buddies, friendos.
Friendly dudes.
Friendaroonies.
Pose deal.
Oh, wait, no, I'm not. I'm currently a Merchant Republic.
The deal has been proposed.
And accepted.
Why does Robert the Bruce hate me so much? I haven't, like, I'm only halfway across the rail.
He's almost, it's okay, he's almost dead. He's down to his last 2 cities. And his
I like how I've been at war for the Mongols for, like, 3 times as long. I haven't taken one of their cities.
Fucking Samarkand. Shit.
You should probably, like, stop warring the Mongols.
No.
War weariness is probably not helping you a whole lot.
My cities are very happy for some reason. I don't know why. Yeah, oh, it's probably because of Zanzibar. It's because of Zanzibar.
No, you're fine, Renato. You just declared war. John's been a war since, like, turn 10.
It's Zanzibar.
What the fuck?
As long as people have spice, they're happy.
My secondary city has fucking surpassed my other city. My main city has been surpassed. Like, what?
Okay, let's just run ourselves in there. We're doing it! It's finally happening! I can't believe it. My knight's been stuck in this corner the whole game, is finally free.
All cannons, open fire.
Oh, baby.
Isn't it so?
Oh, no, fuck. Cannons.
And I only have 3.
I could have taken it if I didn't fuck. Wait, oh, no, I can still take it. Easy. Fuck you, Mongols. Let me move my governor.
And listen, you do not need amenities. That is the last thing.
The right three now. Leaf barbarian clan just showed up.
Wait, yeah, there's still barbarians?
Yep,
wait, what's the Naruto clan?
The hidden leaf?
The hidden leaf.
Lord Leap was just mentioned. That has to be why Will brought that up.
Oh wow, they went right outside your door.
Yep, they're just right here.
It's chinchillin.
Oh fuck, I should have made a workshop instead. Actually, I can't. One, two, 3, 4, 5.
There are so many city states. Holy fucking shit.
Holy ball.
A unit needs orders.
We need more housing.
Dog god.
Iron and nothing to do with.
Oh, okay, I can make industrials. Oh my god. All these tiles are so good.
I wonder how much uranium I have.
Huh?
I wonder how much uranium I
have. Therapeutic.
Just sitting around.
We'll find out soon.
Oh, next turn. My army is just healing in front of this city.
And by soon, I mean... Oh no, it's gonna be... It's gonna be like... 20 turns, maybe.
Oh, fuel cannon's a 2 range? I forgot about that.
They say you haven't lived until you've seen the crowds in main city, walking its boulevards and avenues.
I don't have, like, I only have the 2-nighter that I'm getting, and I don't have a ton of coal either, so I'm wondering how much of the other stuff.
Oh no, I'm like 2 points away from a golden age. Fuck!
Ooh, that's
I'm one and I can't get it. It's horrible.
I can't get it.
You should have built a farm after the volcano erupted, Will. That's how I got oh, 1 point.
Only gold. Oh, I did that a long time ago, though.
Oh. No, the era changed. I'm a normie now.
Yeah, it's a normal age.
I'm still
age.
In my golden age.
I hate you for having a golden age right now.
Oh yeah, you're like Robert the Bruce. Is he dead now?
Yeah.
He's still...
not. He's almost there. Dumfries is currently being, what's it called? Garrison, so it has 71 garrison defense. So it's actually hard. It's a tough nut to crack right now.
What the fuck? These dedications are so hard. Are we in an industrial area? Wait.
Yeah, we just went from...
Holy fuck! Oh, okay, I'm industrial.
That was not...
You're in the fucking atomic era? Oh no, you're in modern. Wait, Robert the Bruce II? What the hell? How did that happen? Sure.
You've reached the promised lands, everyone. These people, they shall learn.
Do I still need money? Yeah, I still need money. One. Oh, fuck, that's it. Two.
I'm surprised he hasn't sent me a thing yet.
Oh my god, it's gonna be so rough taking this city, actually.
I just lost 100.
We just lost a what?
100.
You keep. You just keep cutting out.
It's because my voice settings were set to.
Oh, okay.
I lost 150 gold per turn because of a flood.
Oh, that's kind of.
I saw that.
How's that happen?
It ruined my financial district.
And then that one makes you 150 a turn?
Apparently. Well, it also hit 2 cities.
Oh, shit.
It hit 2 cities and a financial district, so... Yeah, that's kind of shit.
2... Ah, fuck.
I love how all of his cities are already loyal. This is great. Amazing.
Kinda need money again. Fuck.
Who else are they gonna fight against, huh? Are you gonna kill their last city?
Yes.
Dumbarton?
I'm wiping them from the face of the earth.
Oh gosh.
You don't understand. I'm thorough. Why does my thing keep fluctuating from 180 to 220 gold?
Oh, what the fuck?
I don't understand.
Don't get it.
Hello, Anshan. Do you wish to die as well?
Oh, okay, I can move here.
Well, thanks for showing me the world.
No problem.
I can show you the world.
Yeah, I can show you everything. Because, you can see all your friends. Will's...
Yeah, exactly. You are the reason I am in a golden age. You gave me enough.
I'm glad you've shared that with your neighbor as well.
Listen, he made the offer. No, I traded my city not going to him. Okay, that was a big
trade. Okay.
He traded the life of his city.
The fuck's going on?
Fair.
Shining, shimmering.
The city's kind of strong. Fuck.
Why is this line? Oh my gosh, we're stopping this right now, right here.
Why are we? Why is there a military?
Wait, what?
Did you? Yeah, it's Genghis Khan, isn't it? Nope, pass. What? Fuck that guy.
Oh, someone could call a special congress.
Mm-hmm.
Oh hell yeah. Oh no, fuck.
Fuck you and your hidden agendas. Prepare to perish.
That's what we need.
Prepare to die.
Fuck your city! Stupid idiot. Technology hoarding bitch.
I kind of did a stupid. I picked the Hermetic Order, right?
I now own the entirety of the center.
The Hermetic Order replaces the university with an alchemical society.
Uh huh. Oh. But
I have a save unique building that also replaces.
So what happens?
The one that you get later, I'm assuming, takes precedence, because I got the Hermetic Order way after I got the university. So.
Weird.
Yeah.
Never thought about that.
Fine, I guess.
How do they compare?
One is very faith-based, and the other is sort of more gold-based. I think in general, for me, it's better to do faith, because that's sort of the point of my civ, is faith and science. But if you were a gold-based civ, the alchemical society would be much better.
They are alchemists.
Which killed the chaos? I feel like I fucked up.
Whisperers in the void. It's 15% influence.
Is Min summoning a demon?
Yeah. Man, it only takes out 8 defense.
Making a pact with one of the chaos gods. I just need to figure out if I want
the chaos gods.
Chaos.
Okay, so I assume composer of strands would be the eater of worlds is probably Korn.
Composer of strands of eater of worlds. Gosh,
I hate how traversing over a river takes your entire turn.
Nato, I forgot who the fourth one was.
It's so stupid.
Wait, the Chaos Knights?
Yeah.
It's Cinch,
Corn, Snash, and Nurgle.
Snash and Nurgle.
Oh wait, yeah. Which of these is supposed to be Nurgle?
Who? Which city state are people okay with me putting points into?
Wop,
whatever you like.
Trevor, well, I'm not a suzerain of.
No, I understand that one.
That's kind of my only requirement, I guess.
Yeah.
Anybody have one that they don't particularly care about?
All right, I'll pick a...
anything non the mainland?
Body.
I don't know.
Or sorry, Kaguana? Kaguana?
I literally don't even know them. What about Vilnius?
Yeah, what about... Yeah, sure.
Are you tight with Vilnius, Renato?
What's Vilnius?
Okay, he's not.
Will?
What?
Will?
I just want to say hello.
You're fucked.
What?
Oh no.
You never said not to come here? I'm terrified.
I was actually going to place a city there, then I realized.
Yeah, we should have come.
It's
here.
Fine. It's fine. Don't
you
worry.
Want X potato, sir?
No, it's fine.
Okay.
Oh my
you
god,
want,
Will.
You're the people of X potato can join the amusement park, which is my. It's,
wait, what's X potato? Oh no. Okay, you guys don't like the Mongols, right? I'm voting no on this.
Oh wait, we should actually vote a couple times.
Nah, it's fine.
Well, Mongol only, yeah, Mongol.
I'm not allowed to vote for this. Oh, I wonder what's happening.
I am also not allowed to vote for this.
Oh shit. Oh, never mind.
I think the Mongols can choose who they want to include.
Yeah, they denounced me, so.
Wow, it passed. Who else declared war on me? Unless he just put all his votes into it. That'd be funny.
That's why I sort of wanted to put a couple more into it, but...
I mean, it's not like it matters. What's...
That's true.
If we do not...
Okay, United,
It's actually sort of better for him. Because nobody's going to actually do it, and he's going to be the only one doing it.
Yeah.
It's actually good for
target you. Units. Oh, fuck. I lose two combat strength. Yeah, whatever. I don't think that matters that much. Maybe? Oh, what the fuck? You just left it.
I have a settler. Fuck off. All cannons fire upon the bitch.
Major defeat.
I love how I just mouse over there sometimes. I just hear
when adjacent to the enemy friendly melee and oh fuck. I used the wrong units.
There's your last unit gone, bitch. Even fill policy slot. Oh, I'm missing a policy slot. Okay. Extra gold from buildings in commercial with.
Relics of the Void.
Plus 50% if city has population 15% or higher.
Fuck, I should upgrade this.
That's nuts! Wait, that's actually insane.
Oh, fuck.
It is. I mean, it's a late game.
Wait, what
it's
is?
A late game thing. One of the policies.
Oh, yeah.
I got Ferdinand Magellan.
Nice.
Oh. Oh, I have a new. Oh, never mind.
Transfer it to Happy Dog.
Yeah, you better be loyal, bitch. Full loyalty in two turns.
I am going to be heading out.
Bye.
Good night.
Good night.
Okay.
Make peace. Dude, there's still a city state with one population in the north. It's kind of funny.
That's great.
The Half Moon Clan.
Muscat has three.
Question, how is he leading in a culture victory?
Is it just number of cultures or number of policies?
Usually culture is, oh my god, how is Scotland leading? Their tourism is zero and culture is 9.5.
Oh, their tourism is zero because they have no more cities.
Right, exactly.
So they're not going to be waiting for long.
I'm honestly not sure how that, well, it used to be tourism, right? So
yeah, they may have like had a lot of like early stuff like that.
Alrighty.
Oh shoot, now it's time to move around.
I'll levy a military hero.
That's, they actually did single particles for the volcano.
Wild.
That's actually ridiculous. I think it looks like, yeah, like every little piece of lava is a separate particle, and then it lands on the mesh and it colors it. that's so extra.
Only in the fight as a volcano particles for Civ 6.
Who took Milta away from me? Damn you!
I took Vilnius away from you.
You did take Vilnius away from me.
I asked, you literally didn't say.
Yeah, I had no idea.
You said, like, who's Vilnius?
Who the fuck is Vilnius? I don't even know where they are in my continent.
Major defeats.
They're not even in my continent.
Well, good.
You see that snowstorm to your southeast? Rival?
Yes.
What happened? Why does the world hate you?
Well, okay, this one is going towards Nolanda, so you know what? Fuck. Even though they're my buddies, fuck.
It should be. I'm gonna heal a turn actually.
Cities, right? This is his last city, Dumbarton. But yeah, literally, as soon as I take the city, he's done.
I literally cannot believe I have zero oil in my land. I'm playing fucking Arabia. I have zero oil and zero spices. What the fuck?
Huh.
No start bias.
There should be a start bias.
Yeah, you see the tile right underneath Orio that has four food?
My
yeah,
has
the tile across the river from it, underneath it, which also has four food. There's oil there. You're gonna wanna build a mine there at some point. Or yeah. Oil extraction, whatever.
Huh.
I see all the oil.
Mecca has expanded in a very interesting pattern.
I do like how, despite the, because of my caravans and shit,
cute.
Like, the entire continent is connected.
Time to build a settler!
Oops.
It's time for you to build a settler?
Yeah, to get fucking what? Oil!
That's true. Oil.
Do you need oil? I can't harvest oil yet, so...
I can see oil.
This man's too smart. Wait, what do you need for oil?
I can also see oil.
Oh, never mind. I'm almost there.
I forgot where all the oil was.
Ha! Genghis Khan's so dumb. Look at him. Back in the Renaissance era.
Lol. He's fucking playing with his swords and sticks.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, if you can't harvest it, Renato, are you looking at offshore oil?
No, just oil is a strategic resource.
No, no, offshore oil, like, in terms of, is it in the sea or is it in the ground?
It's both.
You should be able to take the one in the ground, but you won't be able to take the one in the sea for a little while.
Oh.
It's a different technology to get the offshore oil rigs. I don't know why.
Fucking Will over there taking all my goddamn oranges and milk.
Milk.
How could you, bro?
Love oranges. I love milk.
I do love how massive my main city is now that it's spreading four tiles away.
Very lord.
Ooh, a river flooded.
Is it gonna dodge all your cities?
Yeah, I think
so. They're killing the Three Leaf Clan though.
I hope so.
Oh no, the Three Leaf Clan.
I need them to die.
Alright, I'm up to 250 gold per second. Oh my oil, what the fuck? One, two, there's four!
Yeah, you have a lot, I think.
Can Edinburgh reach
that
one?
Oh, the fuck,
can,
dude.
I can actually buy it, let me just do that.
Okay.
I'm nowhere near needing oil anyway.
Where's my, oh.
Unit needs orders.
What unit Charming. Needs orders? Charming.
Ahokia has been defeated.
Yep.
Alrighty. One more turn and I can stop bombarding Dumbarton.
Well, you guys are still just fighting.
It's been a long war, but it's ending. And the end is within sight.
I could help you actually with this. They're both coastal cities, and I have
seven. We do have an alliance.
I'm coming.
I'm coming.
What should I build
here? Seven caravels and two muskets.
Oh, I should build this.
All cannons prepare to embark onto water.
Holy fuck.
These poor fucking skirmishers don't know what's coming after them. Missionaries have finally landed.
They have. It was a long, arduous trip.
It was. Time to get rid of Catholicism.
Oh, please. Please.
Nina no kameni. For the sake of our world.
Nina no tameni.
Like how the snowstorm is perfectly in the way for me to not be able to move my settler through to the oil.
Mongolia. There's Mongolia. Are you winning?
Yeah.
Oh, did you see that weird path attack?
You have almost the entire northern continent. Sorry.
I do.
Then I can see fucking all the Will's caravels.
Right in the palace of wow.
Are you serious? You just spawned a field cannon? I have to buy a fucking unit?
Begin bombardment of Dumbarton.
Beringer Crater.
Oh, this guy's Zixter's like way out there. Okay, that's why I don't need to worry about it. Oh, what the fuck? That sucks. Oh, baby.
Automate exploration.
Alright, well, if you're gonna help, you better come soon, because it's gonna be over by then.
No, they're outside the city.
Oh, nice.
I'm doing it next turn.
You know what's funny? Like, At the very start of the game, they're getting hit by barbarians.
Oh, you have Magellan.
Alright, when am I getting my Great Merchant?
Today, Mongolia charges towards your defeat.
33 turns. Damn, you got 24 Great Merchant points a turn, Vibob.
Probably. I have a commercial district in
Rome. Absorbs the city state into your empire? What? It's iron rain. Also, I like how no one else has been in Great Journals except me.
I'm getting them every now and again.
What?
Great, I think, no, you have plus 7, never mind. Alright, Will is the only, actually the only one getting great admirals.
Yeah. It makes sense.
You declared war on Genghis Khan. Wait, he didn't do the joint war earlier.
What?
You didn't do the joint war earlier.
Oh no, I did.
Oh.
I
got the pop up this turn.
Merp.
What's this?
I'm just looking at fucking Will absolutely bombing from the first line.
Robert the Bruce has denounced me.
Oh Robert. Robert. Poor fucking Robert.
I'm so sorry, Robert.
Robert's fucking go by now.
I'll trade with dead beats jerkin now.
Yoko.
My scout.
Yeah.
Oh no, it can still auto explore. I don't know why I just stopped wanting to auto explore.
I have ran into a unit.
What the fuck is going on? This musket man is almost dead. Oh, it's because it's. God damn it, dude.
So what happens when I do this? Huh. Tiles of this city. Okay, that should count. Oh, nice wall damage, Will. I see you. Hey, there you're. Oh, you have two caravels. Nice.
They'll get through eventually.
I'll just make it a bit faster. I can also pillage this road. You pillage the mounds? The Cahokia mounds? Oh shit, I need new great generals now. Yeah, I should heal this. Yeah, get him, Will. Oh my god, it's the Norwegian musketmen. They've come.
Norwegian musketmen have landed.
Wait, who took over? Renato, you took over Mitla as the suzerain? I can't believe you.
Wait, what? I was already. Oh. Sorry.
Ooh, how'd that happen?
I was like, wait a second, right? I was like, I had two envoys and I just sent them there.
God damn it, man. Where are they?
They're in my continent.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. By X potato.
Yes, by X potato.
What is X potato?
Huh?
What is it?
It's Corone trying to say exposito.
Oh. I see. Oh yeah, Will. If you look south of Chinguetti, you can see your traitors hanging out with a barbarian settler.
Yeah, I killed the dude on top of him.
Nice. That was my settler.
Will, do you have a yield resource icons on?
Get me. You have resource icons on?
Resource yield icons.
I don't remember.
Tells you what, how much food, or how much resource every tile is producing.
Oh yeah, I can turn it on. I have it off usually.
Turn it on for a minute.
Yeah.
Look at your missionary next to Sana.
Near Sana. Big Sana or?
No, Sana. Yeah, but yeah. South of Ree. Wait, what? Are you talking the geothermal vent?
Yeah, by the geothermal vent. Do you see that ley line?
Oh.
No, I don't have ley lines.
Can you not see how, what they're producing?
No?
You don't have ley lines? That's crazy.
Wait, how come that plains in, like, the middle of those mountains has 8 science?
Uh-huh.
That's why? A ley line. Wait. Oh, it's one. Oh.
That's why you can see it even though you don't have a ley line.
Yeah. That's fucked.
I see what you mean.
Isn't that fucked?
Wait, would I get if I took it or?
No, you have to have ley lines. Like that tile is a ley line.
Yeah.
Ooh. What does this do? Plus 100% of the save states yield type when setting trade routes to save this type. I don't really care at all, actually. Yo, siege units, though? I like siege units. Eh? Actually, I like... Wait.
How about heavy cavalry?
Oh, I have a lot of diplomatic favor, actually. Like, heavy cavalry? Sure. That works for me, too. I'll put one vote in, because I'm cheap.
Mm-hmm. I've submitted.
Submitted. Calvary and Cuirassiers. Siege? Who voted that?
I'm gonna guess... Renato!
Renato. I thought it would have been a...
Not wrong.
Yeah.
I have cannons everywhere. This will help me.
Are you gonna take this, Settler, by the way, or is it okay if I take it?
I would like to take it.
Okay, you can take it.
Because technically it was mine. I was just like, let me send a settler. Oh, wait. I thought Candy would, like, protect the settler, but no, they didn't. What's the cheapest unit I can make? Apparently, literally nothing. Sure.
Auckland now boss to the Cree? Why? What did I do? Oh, I've just been doing their quest apparently. Just became their Susan for no reason.
Actually, that's good. Holy cannoli! Yeah, why not? The bombards are coming, Will.
A great bombard.
Wait, why can't he move? What the heck? Okay, whatever. Total wall damage!
Oh my gosh.
Ba-boom! Yeah. That's what he gets. You think him taking Deadbeat's Jerkinal would go unpunished? I don't think so.
We hold a 10,000 year grudge.
My religion is literally called Mori Calliope Stamps. Also, there's a dust storm. It's kind of annoying.
Alhambra, Alhambra.
As I told you, Will, I told you I would kill it fast.
Yeah, I did not think that fast.
I just needed the first city and then just dumpster them.
Alright, send you to you are die, die, die.
Okay, it's finally... It has finally stagnated.
Oh, Damn.
Orayo.
Oh, what the fuck? Skip that now. Skip that now. Oops.
Dotto.
What's up?
Your raid. Just killing them all.
Thanks, Will.
No problem, man.
For the 18 damage.
I just need a little bit of XP.
Just a little.
And now I can form some powerful fleets.
Okay, finish that.
This dust storm is really annoying.
It is annoying. It's just, it's, it gets everywhere, dude.
The world's first fleet? Me?
Oh, that's what happened.
I should probably go into banking.
Where's the religion map?
I want to Alice to run out. Alright, Renata, are we going to fight over Mitla?
What's up?
Are we going to fight over the city-state Mitla?
I have 6 in there right now.
I could put 7 in. Do we want to do this?
I don't care. You can, yeah, go for it.
Ooh, nice.
Because I don't really have, what's it called? Much science stuff anyway, so.
Are there two dust storms? There's a drought and a dust storm. What the fuck?
Who wants to buy the Scotland's diplomatic favor before they go?
Can you do that?
Yeah.
Oh. I don't. So what about Genghis Khan? It's the same deal.
What a trade, Renato.
Robert the Bruce wants some gold.
Demand things from him.
Yeah, just demand from him everything.
Wait, can players call emergency sessions?
I don't know, actually. I feel like you should be able to, but I don't know how.
Causing my Oh, you know what? I think I know what's happening.
So if I need a repair, I'll probably.
Okay. Yeah. My, I don't have much longer. I need to finish this war soon.
Is war weary and it's catching up?
Yeah. Because all of my cities are asking for amenities, and I'm like, you all have amenities.
How are my amenities doing? Let's see. What do we got?
They want more.
I have zero from war weariness. I don't understand why.
Really? Yeah.
I know this war is over next turn anyways, but...
But Keshig will be finished.
Alright, well, I'm hitting it. So, if you want XP, do it first.
No, I'm done.
Alrighty.
I'm out.
See you. Ba-boom. Well, I did it. It only took years. But I did it.
But you got there. How do you feel?
It's great. I don't have to deal with that guy who's like, oh, I'm your friend actually, and then just does that.
Bye, Bob. How do you feel about these warmongers that we work with?
You literally helped me take a city.
I think they are stupid and they deserve to die. And oh. I think this is a very smart person.
Wow, you're so smart. You're right.
Pretty smart. Gosh, I didn't consider.
My cotton's on fire from this dust storm. How? Why?
our big deal ended, Renato.
Oh, did it?
Big deal.
300 gold per turn again.
Yep.
Nice.
You'll have 310 in 6 turns.
Or lie.
My total income is 400 gold per turn.
That's pretty good.
What is my builder doing over here? Oh my god, my fucking religion! No! Kelly, I failed you! Where are my Inquisitor? I can't even make them yet. I'm making them soon. Get the shit out of here, Will.
You don't understand, there's nowhere for them to go.
What do you mean? What about Renato?
What about Renato? He believes in Dog God already. All of his cities. Literally every single one.
How close are you to winning?
What up, can't you? Let's see. Religion.
We are gonna need to start fighting it pretty soon.
Gosh, where's my army? Oh dear.
It's okay, I'll go on an island hopping campaign.
Wow.
I mean, I think he's a fine guy. Just, you know, keep his textbooks out of here. That's all.
Keep his dog god stuff out of here.
It's what's the word for it? This weeaboo shit.
Wait, I can form... What can I... Wait, what? That's nuts.
Don't worry, I win.
I win.
Wait. I got 200 diplomatic favor from
Yeah, you got all of them.
Well, good thing he passed that. Good on him.
Oh, for that.
Nice, nice try, Mongols.
They have so much diplomacy.
Well, that's a lot of money. Okay, I can build a meeting house now, though, so that's kind of cool. Oh no, I'm getting... It's spreading.
It's spreading.
Move, dude. What are you doing? Classical medieval renaissance.
That's what you get, Mongols.
Yeah, dang Mongols.
Free?
How do I trade with it? That's what you get, Mongols. There we go.
How do I trade?
My secondary city is about to hit 23.
Nice. My biggest is at 14.
23? That's disgusting.
My main city is now stagnated. Because instead of food, I give them wonders.
Sir, we can't work the land. There's a gigantic castle on it. It's beautiful.
Oh, there's the pyramids there. There's the Taj Mahal there. We got the fucking... Like, alright. What's up? We need food. I don't give a fuck. Give me my wonders.
Eat the Taj Mahal. Dumb. Yo, you want to keep away from Zanzibar, sir?
Okay, I guess.
He's just going to get converted back to Hinduism anyway. He's at 73 pressure per turn.
Yo, what about Maury Calliope Simpson? We got the one guy in there. I was like, I heard about Maury Calliope, you know?
The one guy's like, yo, I love
Maury. You're simply losing a fighting war there.
That's fair. Very fair.
Robert the Bruce has denounced me. Should I go to war with him or not?
He's already almost dead. I don't think you'll need to.
You feckless idiot. Why did he denounce me? What does he hate against me? I did it.
You denounce him?
No, he denounced me, so I declare war on him. You talk shit, get hit, as they say.
Wait, what's happening to the city? Why is it being attacked? Is Granada beating up Bandar?
Oh, I believe it.
Yes, Granada and Mohenjo-Daro is beating up Bandar.
That's funny.
Their city's like red.
Yes, it is red.
It's almost burned down.
Alright, well, I finally made a unit. Where's that settler? It took me four turns to make these damn line infantry, because I'm... God damn, man.
Robert, you're gonna give me 53 gold. All of your cities. Include. Just so. No, fuck you. You're out of this game.
Yeah, kill him. Kill him.
Yeah, kill him.
I'll watch.
That's funny. There's so many war declarations.
It's too faith. I don't want dog god.
I don't want the dog god.
Dog god wants you though, don't worry.
Not that there's actually two fucking.
Wait, Will, you put a city to the right of Ampamu? What the fuck?
Where's Ampamu? No, it's always been there.
I know, I didn't know it was there.
Is your religion in trouble, John?
Mine? I mean, it's not in trouble, but it's not doing great. Why?
Well.
Uh-huh.
Is he looking to start an Inquisition?
Will's it about 25% victory.
Uh-huh.
Religious victory. I'm the other main faith person, and I have half his faith.
Uh-huh.
Very faithful people here.
Renato's got more faith than me, but Renato follows stupid dog god.
Uh-huh. So that means Renato can just oust dog. Wait, what's Renato's religion?
I don't have one.
Oh.
Mine's currently dog god.
It's because he stole Christianity.
Never mind.
I stole Christianity, and I also have my original pantheon, which is actually ousting dog god.
Oh.
You should build your missionaries and apostles in whatever city that follows Christianism, and oust a dog god as much as you. Oh my god, this barbarian just spawned an infantry.
No, Will, you converted.
I think they'd like Hirode, the dog god.
Wait, I need oil for infantry, not any of the fuck nuggets?
Yeah. I strongly, strongly suggest stopping Will from spreading his religion.
Oh, I mean, I'm gonna get it. Well, actually, unfortunately, I named my capital after Crone. Fuck. We have a conflict of interest here, I think.
Oh no.
Okay, well, I'm keeping it out of Debbie's jerking now. At least. But I'm not guaranteeing you much else. I'm also friends with Will, unfortunately.
I mean, friends won't mean a whole lot if he wins a religious victory, so.
I hear you.
Friend?
I'm just saying, you can keep going. Just, you know, don't bring your filth to other people's land.
Your filth.
He said not to yours. Now you're switching other people.
Yes, I am. I would, in fact, like you to not win the game. Thank you.
I'll stop now, then. How's that sound?
He's not going to stop.
That's great. We have a deal.
Why did I name my capital after Corone? What was I thinking?
Why did you build a mission? God damn it.
What?
John may have built a missionary in a city that followed your.
Fuck! Damn it, man!
That's so funny.
Will! This is terrible. Water in the fire, why is my only city that can make missionaries?
Okay, he's now it 50% of the way done with a religious victory.
Oh, really? Already?
So
okay.
Is it
because
you
guys
two of the civilizations?
Probably. Yeah, probably. But also
okay, I actually can't do anything about this now. So you're gonna have to help me.
You can go to war against him and you can kill his apostles and missionaries.
Hmm.
at all.
There's no way he's gonna beat you that quick.
He's at 50%. I mean, yeah, it's gonna take him a while to get to my cities, but he is at 50%. Oh, he's at lower now. He's at 35% ish.
Yeah, I mean, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Yeah.
I.
All right, cool. That is the end of a war, brothers.
Oh, you did it. We killed all the AIs. Who knew this would have happened?
who would have known?
Fuck.
Hello, friend. Do you believe in the dog god?
Is that who I think it is?
Yeah.
Yay! Alright.
Korone.
That was a day ago. She's back with a cover. Oh, it's a cover.
Yeah, she made a cover. She didn't. It's not a full thing.
So the last time she streamed was 3 weeks ago.
Yeah.
Dang. I'm trying to keep my Ayame here. No one can stream as little as her. Last stream 1 month ago. She released the cover 4 weeks ago.
Give it up for completion of Nona Kiri November.
Does she still like make like top 5 money in the whole company?
Probably.
That's real?
Gross.
From what?
Just people super chatting and like in her empty chat.
Is that true?
That's disgusting. Oh my god, it's like so hard to get over there.
What's her excuse this time?
There's traffic on the road again, god damn it.
I think the excuse this time is Holo Graffiti carries my popularity so I don't have to stream.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. I have a plan.
Yes.
Get Ayame to stream.
No. That's not... How's the religion doing here? Alright, all I have to do is just get Water in the Fire Y back to Mori Calliope Simps, and I can make an Inquisitor, and that'll be it. Easy.
You have a plan.
He's a man with a plan.
Oh my god, the food requires.
You gotta believe.
Yay, there's no more.
Now to see if this plan will survive making contact.
Oh, sorry, there's still AI. Time to go start conquering the city states.
Is there a way to see your, like, military strength?
Yeah, go to. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, you guys dominate
play each other.
I see. Yeah.
I'm currently downsizing.
Oh. I just came to say that I played 2.5 hours of Borderlands 3 today, and
ooh.
I don't know what it is. It's just, it doesn't feel like number 2.
Number 3?
That, like,
do you mean like the gameplay or the actual?
The gunplay's good. I feel like the gunplay's improved even, but like, playing it doesn't give me that same spark that number 2 did.
Sounds about right.
I don't know if that's just because it's the old you're used to it already effect, or if it's just like something's missing. I'm just like running around the map doing these fetch quests, and it's like I like just genuinely don't care about anything that's happening.
Feel a little bit stupid. Apparently I could have evangelized one more belief.
Oh yeah, you can do it twice. Grossly the 15 pop. Oh, it's happening soon, actually.
One thing I can say for sure as a critique about the game is the writing is significantly worse.
Yeah, that's what I've heard about it. That's what I was asking.
And that might be it, actually.
The question is,
Rada, do you want to be friends again?
Please, I'll look.
Do not be friends with him.
Renato, you believe in my religion.
Do not befriend him, Sam, I am.
Do not befriend him, Sam, I am. He will not be part of your clan.
It takes literally forever to go anywhere, even with fucking missionaries.
That's why you get the missionary belief that makes them like just fly through hills for some reason.
Yeah.
Okay.
I do mean it. You should really stop spreading your religion to Sean right now.
But there's nothing left.
Well, be happy with what you got. You own about half the world.
Literally.
Just because you have an army doesn't mean you have to conquer everybody.
Oh, wow.
Oh. strong words.
I see your truth now. Alright.
Well, I lost sight of the settlers. I think they ran.
No, they're outside. They're to the southwest of Chinguetti.
Okay.
They're on the water now.
God damn it.
Alright, I'm almost at 400 gold per turn.
He just left.
Good night.
Night. Ooh, where the fuck's this grow? Oh, that's really bad.
When can we declare a nuclear armistice?
When we get nukes?
once nukes are in play.
Mm.
Archaeological museum, art museum.
Sounds good to me. Although I'm gonna want something in return for that. From Will.
From Will.
Well, you just burned that city, Renato.
That one? Yes. It's too far away for me to do anything for it. And it was also a really small city that hasn't made anything yet. You can take this island if you want it.
have to go through my troops first, though. Kidding.
God damn.
You should delete that missionary then.
Yeah, I will. I'm just scouting for fucking dog god bullshit. Oh yeah, I met Nalanda. Like,
yeah, they're right over here.
Oh, that's kind of garbage. In the corner. Actually, plus one housing. That's pretty good. Wait, why don't you declare war on Will?
I will if I need to.
Oh, okay. But I don't know why you're trying to instigate me this whole time.
Well, I'm not saying do it right now. I'm just saying he's also in your land more than he is in mine. So what I'm saying is, if you declare war on him, you can then capture his missionaries and denounce them, which will get rid of his religion in your land.
Denounce them.
I don't have that issue because he's not in my land at the moment, but if he comes in, then yeah, I absolutely will go to war.
I will denounce you. I will denounce you.
I mean, yeah, his people evil.
Oh fuck, this on shuffle.
Oh, Will?
Yep.
Norway's rebelling.
Huh?
Sorry, X-Potato is rebelling on you.
X-Potato?
Listen, I know what's happening, okay?
What?
Listen, it's X-Potato.
Even with the city anyway. City sucks.
Wait, with X-Potato?
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's oil in this fucking lake. This is terrible. Why? Oh, good thing I settled there. I realize it'd be very useless.
A missionary wall.
Yep. it's nice because they also can show me what you're doing. So if you're building more missionaries and apostles, you know,
Jafiel.
You will have to excommunicate them.
I will keep to my word that I will not spread my religion onto you. And if you do something untoward, well. That's just asking.
Oh, wait. What if you kill this missionary? Wouldn't that get rid of Dog God?
If he's in my land, yeah. But he's not in my land because he has respected my wishes.
No. The one I'm putting through your land.
Oh, actually.
What if I feed you missionaries from Dog God?
That only helps with religion in my area.
Oh, yeah.
There isn't any, so.
That's pretty funny.
Yeah.
I would also then need to go to war against you, which I don't really want to do. So.
Do you? I thought religious war is separate from regular war.
I mean, technically, but like, if you do a normal war, you could just kill the missionaries.
Yeah.
Easily, instead of having to do a religious war.
It's easier. Things.
What in the fuck? Thank you.
Dude, he's what the fuck? Where, how do they run so fast? Oh my god. Why are your traders like staying with them the whole time also?
Huh?
The settlers, man.
Oh.
Auckland.
What's this one, dude? Laskanina Bobolina.
What do you say to me?
It's a new great admiral.
Find guys barbarians on my lands.
Renato priests treat the city of X Potato well.
just set it on fire.
Set it on fire?
They're good people there.
Oh yeah, fuck, where else is...
Oh yeah. I love embassies.
Fix your thing.
Wait, what the fuck? Wait, that's busted!
What's up?
If you... build a harbor on oil, you can harvest it before you can research it?
I don't think you actually accumulate it.
I feel like you get it, but I might be wrong.
I don't think you accumulate it until you researched it, but you can then get the oil before you can get it because you need a further tech to do offshore oil drilling.
Alright, yeah, that's what I mean. Because you need plastics otherwise.
Alright.
God damn it, the flood's causing my fucking city to regress.
Oh my god, Will, is barbarian ironclads next to that's what you get, Mongols?
I can point them at you. Wait, where?
On the fish.
Pipe. You have so much coal.
I know. Well, if I had so much, I have like two sources. Yo, well, the barbarians are hiding inside your traders. I can't go on the space. They know.
Oh, give me open borders. I'll kill them.
Wait, oh yeah. View deal, accept deal. Water in the fire, why?
Fight!
So I had a stockpile of 25 coal, right?
Uh-huh.
And I was using one coal per turn to power my buildings. It took me the 25 turns exactly to get oil.
perfect.
Yeah, I mean, I can now switch over to oil, but it's crazy how long it took because of that one fucking barbarian camp.
Oh, fuck.
Rayo.
About Einstein.
Where did my other workers go? I swear. They just never come? Maybe.
I'm already set for a golden age next fucking era.
Yep.
Damn. Wait, where's my great general? Oh, four turns.
Pretty soon, so. Good timing.
Oh my god, that's so good.
I get 500 gold per turn. Okay.
Fuck.
Usually, this would be about the time where in Civ 5 would just start paying off all the city states to vote right for me.
Good thing we can't do that.
Yup.
The pound maker, making them pounds.
Oh my god, you actually just put three ironclads onto that ironclad.
Pile on, dude.
An ironclad fleet?
No, three separate ironclad. Oh yeah, yes, three ironclad fleets. Damn.
They won't want to trade for coal so I can repair my coal ironclads.
I have zero.
I'll trade you money.
Let's do money. How much money do you want?
One gold a turn per $1 million. Or $1 million.
Sure, I'll give you.
I did the hand motion and everything, but y'all can't see.
I'll give you 20. 2 gold per turn.
What a deal.
I feel like our economies are fucked.
Your economies are fucked?
I don't think coal is worth 22 gold per turn, probably, but I don't know.
But, you know.
We just don't really know, like, how important stuff is, so we're just kind of spitballing.
Yeah. You want 400 gold per turn for your one oil buff?
Yeah, sure, I'll take it.
Auckland.
Oh, fuck my throat.
Robert the Bruce has been defeated.
He's been defeated a while.
Yeah, I forgot to look at that message. Hey, baby.
Let's go.
Give vibe of an entire city.
Yep.
Alright, I'm ready.
This ironclad messed with the wrong person.
If they even still pillage my boats, I'm gonna be so mad.
My ley lines are growing.
My gold is growing.
With ley lines, I love it.
Oh my god,
they pillaged it, Will. Those bastards.
This ley line gives me 9 science, 3 culture of faith, 2 food, 3 production, and 7 gold.
Those monsters. Can't believe they just did that.
Before they're gone, they're like, hey, screw you.
I've almost got her fighting.
What?
Wait, Will, how do I keep your shitty city from leaving?
You just play, keep it.
Huh?
Wait.
I don't want it.
Yeah. Oh, you don't want it?
No.
You just burn it if you want, I guess.
Just burn it.
Why do you have spies in my fucking... Why do you have a cultist? Pardon me, sir?
I'm wondering if this works out.
A cultist?
I made Rokudan no Shirabe.
Awesome.
Yo, why is your missionary in my land? Oh wait, it's because my place expanded to there.
Oh, did it expand? I'll take
That's
it back.
That's funny.
Where in my land as you draw the line behind me?
Actually, what happened?
It is actually.
Yo, it's the Panama Canal.
I am the Panama Canal.
Did I get this settler back? Oh, thank God.
Stock exchanges everywhere.
Yep.
It's nuts.
Oh my God.
Bang, 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 pull my devil trigger.
Wait, did you burn one of Will's cities?
No, he doesn't have it yet. It's gonna be soon.
Wait, what was North of Granada then? Nothing?
No, that was one of Scotland's. I raised it to the ground because it was not worth it.
Very interesting.
Oh my gosh, we have discovered oil.
So are you getting oil per turn now?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have four oil. I have immediately three oil per turn.
Yeah, that's...
Didn't have to change
it. It's wild.
Built a harbor on one of the oil spots. Unfortunate.
You built a harbor on what?
On an oil spot by accident.
It should automatically give you that strategic resource.
Yeah, that's why you're accumulating oil right now. That's what I was saying earlier.
That's what you meant about that harbor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because I saw you had a harbor there. Because there's literally one source of land oil, and you own it, Will.
I have three. I just had to go into the tundra to find them.
Ooh.
I have another one on one of my islands.
Yeah.
The bunch in the north.
I am
slowly being surrounded by city-states.
Slowly. Good. Holy fuck.
What is up with your land, Vibov, getting attacked by?
It's just a wild, wild world that we live in. And you know what? I'm here for it. I'm not going to tame the earth. The earth will do what it wants.
Let's see this world climate. Let's see who's our top contributor, coffee.
I mean, yeah. I wonder why.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
I bet he's going to in the future just say. That other people can't steal it.
Oh, I fucked up.
I'm switching to nuclear as fast as I can.
Yeah.
my gosh, I'm still at war with these guys.
When can you build? Oh, canals be on flat land. Oh, I fucked up. Damn it.
Is the canal not good?
No, I built a commercial hub where the. Well, it would have been on hills anyway, so I guess you can't. On flat land, connect two bodies of water. Yeah, you can't build it. That's lame.
Lame. Lame.
Okay, you can't build a harbor on oil after you discover it.
Yep.
Oh, fuck.
Wants to stop at 140.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
140? Oh, turn 140. I was like, 140 a.m.?
Very specific time. Although I guess that would be exactly an hour from now, so it wouldn't be that specific of a
time. Yeah.
What do you do now, Renato? You killed a man.
Kill the man.
Build a national park? What the fuck?
Farms.
Oh my god, it's the Bermuda Triangle.
Oh, you found the Bermuda Triangle, isn't it?
Hey, what the fuck is that thing? Wait, so it... What? What the fuck? It gives 10 science per tile. How do you even like get those tiles?
Yeah, right? That's what I was wondering too.
What the fuck?
Golden Age boys raw unite.
Heck yeah, buddy.
Water and
yeah,
the fire.
Golden Age provides trade routes, which give you things.
Oh, you're very energized, dude.
I've got all the energy.
Your people excited.
Where is this thing? One, two, three.
Water parks
four,
are kind of hilarious, how you just build them in the ocean.
Yeah. That's usually where water parks are, don't you know?
Yeah.
Baity.
You got your settler back, I see.
Me?
Yeah.
It only took literally forever.
It's gonna instantly die.
No.
Oh my god. There we go.
Years later.
There's the governor. Hello, governor. It's so funny when you when you pop down a city and then it's instantly gonna rebel. Wow. That was a very explosive turn for that city. It built itself, it renamed itself, it got a governor, and it got some cavalry and infantry.
Sorry, Renato. Ex-Potato loves me again.
Ex-Potato.
Really not, considering just by being close proximity.
But we are in a golden age.
That's helpful.
That is very helpful.
They're almost done building their first the first thing I told them to build, a harbor.
Oh shit, I forgot to switch the city.
Thanks, Will.
Thanks for not yoinking the settler I sent there 500 years ago, because I was dumb. Thought I could just do it.
Your hill.
Nice. Napoleon Bonaparte.
Oh my gosh, how many cultists do you need to turn a city?
Does it just turn the city? These secret societies are whack.
I have five around candy and they're just like, "Bang, help me.
Oh, are you trying to turn candy into your city?
That's what it looks like.
What I'm doing is, I'm doing them to, they make great works when they die.
Ah, gotcha.
So, that's what I'm going for.
That's four houses.
You want them to die.
Yeah, I want them to die, so I like took them to candy, which is my suzerain, and I'm like, come on guys, you can do it. Do I believe in communism?
Or you're a communism? Oh my god.
No, I'm not there yet. It's...
Alright, I am almost making something
of gold. Wait, fuck, did I not make that yet? Oh no, I didn't. Ugh, I could just buy it.
That's a lot of cultists.
Oh, did you become new suzerain?
I did. I wanted to see what you were doing. You can keep doing what you're doing.
That's pretty funny.
Right?
What the fuck?
On with the show. I'm just here to watch.
Oh no, two of them already died from being used three times. I told you there were a few of them nearby. Going all hail Dagon. All hail Cthulhu. We're just going in the back and I think, hey man, you heard about this city? Called it a man called Cthulhu. He's a pretty cool guy.
Riley. We should take a trip there, says the cultist. That'll be fun, says the cultist.
I trust the cultist.
I don't know if I would trust a cultist, but you know.
You know.
Sometimes that's how it would be.
They're usually pretty dedicated. Has to mean something, right?
Yep, dedication and hard work. Holy shit. I am consuming a lot of oil.
Yep.
Guess how much I'm consuming?
5?
9.
69. That's a lot.
It's a lot.
All hail Cthulhu! All hail Cthulhu!
Ina, Ina, Ina!
Ina, Ina, Ina!
Oh shit.
Convert to nuclear power, man! Oh wait, I shouldn't do that. I have no uranium.
Wait, can you even convert the nuclear power without uranium?
It's giving me the option to. I think
very
it just converts.
Very interesting.
It converts it to nuclear power, but then your buildings don't do anything because they're outpowered.
Yeah.
Pretty bad.
Alarm vibe off. I'm just doing this for a safety precaution.
Sounds like a nut.
That is absolute cause to be alarmed.
What exactly are you doing?
Just an encampment being built.
That's fine.
Yeah, the safety precaution, like I said.
I mean, those missionaries might visit those encampments sometime, get some food, you know?
Of course, that makes sense.
Maybe provide some food as well. I'm just doing this as a precaution, but
yeah, just a precaution.
Just precaution. Well, who wants to trade for coal again?
You'll see next turn what I did. Just a precaution.
Me, but I'm gonna charge you more money.
More?
More?
I already gave you a lot for the last.
I don't know. I don't know about that one. I don't think that's true at all.
I do need coal. Do you want to trade, Renato?
I have 16 coal.
You want to trade for coal?
Yeah, send over
the usual thing of one per...
Tuper.
Oh, I can't do that. What about you? Ooh.
It's fine. I have 400 gold coming in per turn.
That's a good plan.
It's okay. I don't really need the gold.
That works for now, Renato.
Sure.
Can't even use that stuff.
It's one for one. I can't use the oil either. Don't worry. It's just in a stockpile, and I have a massive stockpile.
The Shard of Yogg-Sothoth.
Are you lowering my loyalty, you bitch?
What happens? He ran out. What happens now?
motherfucker.
This motherfucker.
Let's go back up.
John, you might want to convert some of your cities to your own religion.
I'm trying, man. I've been trying to do this for years.
That's right. I'm helping.
Are you?
I just got rid of Dog God from Re.
Interesting.
I'm actually just sitting here now, though.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's
a natural power now, because everyone loves Dog God now.
Everyone loves Dog God.
You have literally two out of the four, so you know?
Yeah.
You got two out of the four Sims.
Oh shit, forgot, where is this? Oh. Nice.
I love how I have some of my traders are full on fucking cargo ships, and I still have traders that are just sailboats.
I'm launching the Inquisition, Will!
Oh no, not
Mori Calliope Sims!
Go, no, my Sims.
Nobody
go
expects the Calliope Sims Inquisition.
Okay, before I do that though, I still want to. What can I get? A meeting house? Yeah.
Meeting houses are pretty cool.
They are kind of cool. Wait, what? I forgot. What's my religion too? Let's see. It's my religion. No, it doesn't have any special buildings. So yeah, I will get that.
Oh my God.
And then
I
switch religions.
Rembrandt? Heck yeah.
Hey, Rembrandt.
That's a good one.
Shit.
Rembrandt is a good one.
Okay, I should build this.
Well, okay, now I should be able to find uranium. I clearly don't have it in my territory. Yep, there's one in No Man's Land. Yep, there's one in John's Land. Yep,
hey,
there's one
baby.
In land.
So I like to hear.
No Man's Land. Cool.
Oh, shoot.
Uranium.
I see the entirety of the world. There are four sources of uranium.
Yep. Cool.
You didn't see anything five off.
What did I not see?
Someone definitely didn't die in your city.
Oh.
Wait, you killed one of my pops, you fuck?
What?
Oh, wait, I thought that's what you did with your cultists.
Minus 10 loyalty. It's gonna take you forever to take those guys. I don't understand. Enemy spy. Oh, I see. Why are you trying to take a tech boost from Mecca?
Ugh.
Mecca's the religious city.
I just thought you wouldn't have anyone there.
I mean, I don't.
Oh, your spy sucks.
Yeah, he's just bad.
It's turn 138, and I just started building a holy site. Cool.
Wait, what?
One of my cities went up to 12 pop, which gave it...
But you didn't need the holy site earlier.
Not in this city. This city was meant to be more science focused.
Oh my gosh, the game's already waiting on me?
Sure is. Oh my god, Arthur's Sea is now dormant. just stop dying does not provide enough food for its people. Whoops.
You're telling your citizens what to do. Just stop dying, guys.
No, it's the classic crony.
You wanna up our science declaration again, John? Good for both of us.
I feel like it's helping me, guys.
I'm just training with you, dude, and we can just get our science up.
The problem is, I'm not sending any material to you, so I am not going to accept, unfortunately.
No, you get them from it. You get them from it too.
Do you? I don't think you do.
Yeah, you get one, I get two.
No, man, that's... No.
Oh, sadness. There will not be peace in our time. Wait, who have you been sending it to, John? Vibob?
Oh, Zanzibar. They give so much money, man.
Why does Zanzibar actually want you to listen so much, Vibob?
I don't know.
Oh, I got a water park now. That's hype.
Cultists are kind of sad.
What? Yeah. So, do they do anything?
They reduce loyalty by 10 per charge. But.
But loyalty goes up by like 20.
Yeah.
I see.
And like they move this at 2 per movement. So like you can't even like move that. Like if you see someone like almost dying, you can't mobilize them that fast.
Yeah.
It's kind of crazy how much just the natural growth of tiles outpaces like farms and shit. Like this volcano tile has 5 food on it.
Fuck.
It's not improved. It just has 5 food on it.
Remove heresy.
Oh, he's removing the heresy. Such heresy is not allowed here. How are you also cultured, man?
I'm just cultured. There's a
402 science.
Yep.
There is a big ass volcano eruption on your wine.
You guys are catching up, though. You guys have gained 100 science in the time that I've gained 50. So
sounds about right.
It does.
This is about late game. So we're stopping at 140, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. My traitor Boris overheard that Norway is clearing land for Ohio. Thanks, Boris.
I'm clearing Boris. Land?
Maybe it's because you built a district.
Yeah, I guess. That's true.
Thanks, Boris.
Good man, Boris. He knows what he's talking about.
There's all right, so it's here, it's after this turn, right? That's what we've been doing.
Yes. Mm. Boris knows what's up. Boris. Yeah, did you get a meeting house, dude?
I'm going to. Oh, wait. Oh, I fucked up. I launched my Inquisition too early. No! Oh, well.
No more Spanish Inquisition.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. I messed up. Should be fine.
Solar panels are wild.
What?
Solar panels?
Oh.
The improvement provides, like... what does it provide? 1 gold, 1 culture, 2 production, 2 food. So they're really good on, like, tundra tiles.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
And you can build them anywhere. Basically. I think on Flameland, I believe.
Oh, Bob, I'm gonna have to ask you to move your missionary back.
Why?
Oh, my quarters opened again.
God damn it.
+1 housing.
Look at those gurus sitting there. Oh, I forgot. I was gonna show you this. I don't know if you have Viz on it, but just for safety.
What happened?
Look at what I brought next to your encampment.
Oh, those are beautiful tanks.
Oh.
He's got tanks, bro.
I've had tanks for a long time. It's not just a regular tank, though. Look at it.
They're advanced tanks.
It's got 2 stars on it. It's a 2-star tank.
That's a tank core.
Damn.
Dead beats trick it now.
Wait, no, it's a tank. What the fuck?
Yeah, it's a tank core. And then the 3 stars is the tank army.
But to show you.
Like 5 turns ago, I upgraded that into a tank when you built your encampment. And I just forgot that it was there.
Oh my god, there's no fucking land here.
How do I make an archaeologist?
I mean, an archaeology museum.
You build down them. They're like a unit. In a city.
With an archaeologist. That has a museum, though.
Yeah.
Get out of Ina.
I help.
I didn't feel it.
I got rid of it from... I literally got rid of his religion from Ree.
Ree. Okay, nice.
And then the rest of what I had left over, I sent to Ina.
Nice.
I mean, it was only 2 missionaries. It wasn't a lot.
Yeah. That's like nothing.
No, it really isn't. But, you know, I helped.
You helped. Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Just stop dying.
Yeah, just stop dying.
Yeah, I can now see the entire world. So.
Oh, nice.
I'm looking at everything that I've missed. Dumb fries.
Why do my traders look like battleships?
Because they are. That's how they deal. All
right.
All right. In this turn. I think this game is like one more session, we're done.
Yeah, one main.
One very spicy session.
It's
It's a spicy.
It's going to be incredible.
Oh, guys, we're on climate level 1, by the way. Thanks to some dude who's been contributing. Tell us your contribution, huh?
I don't know. How do I check?
Yo, I caught up. I beat Will. Hell yeah. Wait,
there's world climate.
Renato's only contributed 7? Man, what a good guy.
I haven't been using
Hop.
Like, the only oil I've been using is my one fucking.
On the top left, it's a blue one. Oh gosh.
I'm catching up, Will.
There it is, world climate.
I'm catching up.